everyone is in and we really are set for the most auspicious occasion. It is a final between undoubtedly the two top teams in the Super 14 this year.
Crouch!
A little bit of pressure there. There's a nice blind side here for Fouad Dupré.
Touch!
Big concern will be the man on the outside who's carrying that injury at the moment.
Injury. That's the new phraseology by the referees. Injury. That means you're going down and not keeping your head above your shoulders, above your hips. Well, I thought for a moment you'd missed that, Joe, but it just hit inside the uprights. That's a penalty for the Bulls. There goes the throw. The storm is not 10 metres. Peace. Lowe holds on for dear life. Could sail in there. Now to clear. Kicks it out wide for Hosewart. Too far. The ref will go back for the penalty. The Storm is under a lot of pressure. There's some desperate tackling going on.
And the Bulls speeding up play. Something we probably wouldn't have expected. We would have expected the Bulls to play the kicking game. Make the chase good. Put that back three under big pressure.
Banging over 6-0 the Bulls lead. And once again the Stormers have to tackle like crazy. Andy's back has been impressive in that area.
Eight roll away. Roll away.
Great opportunity for
the Stormers
to increase the lead. Victor Matfield as he leads the Bulls to the championship for the third time.